Okay. Look at the purple color square. Is this one a symmetry or asymmetry?
Ma'am, it's symmetric.
It's symmetric. What about the star?
No, it's also symmetric.
The triangle?
All of symmetric.
All of what? The first row?
Yes.
The square, star, triangle,
and
the arrow mark, all are symmetry. Which means the state of having two hearts that match each other exactly in size and shape can be called as symmetry. Okay. Here they draw on a y-axis, isn't it? They draw on a y-axis. If you look at both the sides, they attribute the same thing. They are same. They are same on both the sides. I'll give you a definition for symmetry. Please note it down. In geometry, no problem. I'm just writing in the screen. Please note it down. In geometry, symmetry is defined as a balanced and proportionate similarity. Which is found in two halves of an object.
Finished.
Okay. Can you draw some more symmetrical shape on the screen? You can annotate.
Yes. 1 minute. I'll just do one. 1 minute. One minute.
Can you draw an axis? Very good. No problem. Okay. So I have a doubt. Is it wrong if I draw the symmetrical line like this?
No, ma'am. That is called the horizontal line.
Yeah, this is also correct. So you can use horizontal one or else vertical one. Anything is fine. Okay?
A circle is infinite.
Exactly. So this line can be called as line of symmetry. Line of symmetry, or else axis of symmetry. Yes, Neeta, good job. Just a second. Can you draw a line of symmetry on this?
I use another color, black.
You can use any color, red is also fine. Yes, I've changed it, Neetra. Can you erase it? Can you erase it and draw it for S?
For S, it's not there. Sorry. But it's this one. Yes, the small line of symmetry. Needs to be exact.
Yeah. What about the E?
E also we can. No, E we can do.
Very good. Can you please erase it? Okay. Look at the question number one. I hope you are able to see the screen. Tell whether the dotted line on each shape represents line of symmetry or not. Okay. If no, then explain why. And what about the option A, the chocolate? Okay. For B. Okay. What about C?
C draws them.
C?
No, C also draws them.
Okay. What about D?
This.
Wrong. Exactly. Can you draw a correct line of symmetry? Can you draw the right one? For D. How it's supposed to be. Exactly. Very good. Good job. Okay. I want you to solve the question number two. I want you to draw a line of symmetry on each shape. Wait a minute. Please erase it. Please clear the screen. Okay. I'll just lift it. Yeah. Now you can do it.
Sorry, mom.
No problem. Okay, if it's really tough, you can do it in your notebook and you can share the picture on the WhatsApp.
I did it.
Yeah. What about the first one? Okay. What about the E? Horizontal line. Very good. Okay.
Okay.
So for the question number three, they're asking you to draw a second half of each symmetrical shape. You have to draw its mirror image. Very good.
Very hard to do
that. That's why I'm saying you just do it in the notebook.
Okay, mom.
No, no, I don't want to waste my time. Please do it in the notebook. You can do it from J. You can do J, K, L in your notebook. After doing it, you can show it to the camera. It's fine.
Yes, ma'am. Last one.
No problem. Can you keep it a little closer to the camera? Oh, yeah. Good. Very good. The next question is a bit hard, but give a try. You can. You might be able to find it out. Can you please clear your screen?
Huh?
Can you please clear your screen? Yeah. Thank you. Question number four. How many lines of symmetry do these figures have? How do you say so? How it is four and how it is two?
And if I have this one on the book, one here and one here, one or two here also.
Can we draw three lines of symmetry for this?
One, two.
Isn't it? Over here it's three. And for this one, this can be a line of symmetry, or else this could be a line of symmetry. Isn't it? It's two. And what about the pentagon? It's one. Oh, you wrote it as one. So that would be this line, isn't it? Very good. Please note it down. Please note it down in your notebook. Write along with the date, Netra. I want you to maintain the notebook along with the date. Write today's date in your tuition notebook. Okay. Okay.
One.
Okay. Please take a screenshot of this page. I want you to solve these 6 shapes as homework. I'll just mark it. I'll put a box around that for this 6 Netra. Mark this as homework. Taking the screenshot?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so just give me a second. I'll share a song for a symmetry.
Adapted Mind Math! Come explore the site with me.
Can you see the screen and can you hear the audio? Okay.
Ma'am, I'll just stop my video for something. I'll just...
Sure.
To ride the Ferris wheel, a circular shape made out of steel. Before we ride, we try to decide where our circle's lines of symmetry hide.
Lines to the center have symmetry, so each circle has infinity. Each line, upon further inspection, creates a perfect mirror reflection.
Pirate ship, we wait our turn. This ride can make our stomachs churn. A line from the axle to the ground is one line of symmetry to be found.
Identical parts facing each other have symmetry,
yeah,
with one another.
Woo!
Lines of symmetry evenly divide. Let's find symmetry on every ride.
See the roller coaster's loop-de-loop has a line of symmetry between the loop. A mirror reflection on each side is where the lines of symmetry hide.
Then we see a mirror and realize symmetry disguised right between our eyes. A line divides each side of our face.
Yeah.
We see symmetry all over the place.
And we've got a hunch that symmetry's in the food we'll munch. We look at a cracker, it's a square. We see 4 lines of symmetry there.
To the 4 corners, they were. were gone, yay, leaving us with a cracker octagon. We looked a bit closer then to see the regular
everywhere,
octagon's eight lines of symmetry. Visit numberrock.com for exclusive content, lesson
I hope you have enjoyed this. What you have understood from the video, Vitra? Can you hear me, Netra? I think you are muted.
Yes, now can you hear me? Sorry,
I can hear you fine. No problem. What you have understood from the video?
Ma'am, that the circle has infinite line of symmetry, and that that symmetry has equal balanced amount of shapes and size in both of the sides.
Good. Can you draw an example for asymmetry shape? Can you draw two shapes?
Yes, ma'am. 1 minute. I'll just stand on it. Give me a minute.
No problem.
I'm not done yet.
No problem.
This is it.
What happened?
It's not working.
You can do it in your notebook also. It's fine if it's not working.
No, it's just getting stuck sometimes. I'm done.
Okay. Good.
It's very horrible, but
No. That's fine.
These are two stars, and because this thing was actually supposed to be a star, this one, but when I was doing it, it like got stuck.
It's okay. It's okay, in fact, it's neat only. Okay, we'll also discuss about patterns. What do you know about patterns in number, Netra?
And patterns are shapes or numbers or words which repeat themselves again and again.
Which repeat themselves?
Again and again.
Okay. Can we say a pattern can be called as a pattern only if it has been applied to a real world solution at least three times, isn't it? For example,
ma'am,
for example, you know, over here you would be able to notice a circle. right? Like three circles. So now you can call this as a pattern. Yeah,
because it could be at least three pins.
Yeah, like this also.
Yes.
Be able to notice several rectangles. At least it should repeat it for thrice.
Okay, ma'am.
I'll give you a definition on this. In mathematics, please note it down. Put the heading as pattern.
Yes, ma'am.
No problem. Repeated arrangements of numbers or shapes, given colors, and so on. I'm drawing the examples here. You would be able to see yellow color. Yellow color being repeated thrice. So you can call this as a pattern, isn't it? Similarly, I can put big rectangle.
Ma'am, I can't see the last word you've written.
And so on.
It just got hidden behind.
Okay. I wrote it as and so on.
Okay.
Shapes, colors, and so on.
Yes. So on. Now I'll put it somewhere.
Sometimes the pattern could be like this: a triangle, square, a rectangle. Again, triangle, square, a rectangle. Triangle, square. Now if they ask you what comes next,
23, 24, 25.
No, I'm asking about this.
Okay, ma'am.
Triangle, square, rectangle. Triangle, square, rectangle. Triangle, square. What comes after that? It's rectangle, isn't it? You can use alphabets also. For example, if I say ABC, ABC, ABC. Now if I ask you what comes here, you can easily say, please listen the class. I'll tell you when to fill that. You can fill that later. Okay. So what comes here?
A.
Very good. For example, what comes next, Netra?
Ma'am, again, one circle.
One more circle, which means first you have one circle, two circle, three circle, and then you will have four circles, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am. This the is called a growing pattern. A growing pattern.
Yeah, exactly. It can be in ascending order or descending order. Anything is fine. Okay.
Ma'am, ma'am, I actually learned most of the things I learned from math is from my school, and other things I learned from SOF books and other things like that. And very little I learned from this thing called, it's a series called Odd Squad, ma'am. They teach math completely by solving detective sums. They put math into it and solve it. That's how, like, I know about growing patterns and all things they don't teach in school.
Okay, very nice.
I learned
always we shouldn't be depending on the school. We should be learn more from, you know, from our surrounding.
Yes,
you can take
mom,
it from
either
YouTube.
She teaches me or she makes me learn from this SR books, sign in
very
book
good. Very good, Nita. Keep it up.
Mom, yes, I actually wrote for IMO exam this year. It hasn't come the results.
Okay. You just let me know once the result comes. IMO is very, very important.
Yes, Mom. I did NSO once long time ago. It was 5 years ago when I was in first standard. But I wrote NSO only, but I got very bad marks in it because nobody helped me study. My mother was in college, my father was in Delhi. Some posting or something, I don't know.
Okay.
That's why I got 15 out of 30.
Okay. You try because to appear for the next year.
Come from 15 marks come from the next standard stuff only. In IMO, it was very hard this year. They're giving next year.
It would be really nice if you explored. Okay. IMO scores are really, really important for getting into, you know, higher education. Yes. That could be your foundation for joining in IIT, joining in abroad educations and all that. It's a really good thing. Try to write NSO and IMO next year.
Mom, I wrote NSO, IMO and NCO. I wrote those three this year.
Very good,
the
very good.
Still hasn't come.
Very good. We'll see.
My mother says if I get good marks in this year, then she'll let me write next year.
Sure, we can do it next year. Yes, Netra. Shall we fill this?
Can we do Roman numerals next class?
Yeah, sure. We can do it. I'll teach you. Yes. Shall we do this? Shall we do the counting patterns now? Yes. No. Tell me. You're about to say something. Tell me. What happened?
No, Mom. I was just saying that. Can I start this thing now?
Yeah. Sure. Annotate. Start.
I'll just annotate 1 minute. This option keeps going. 23. Mom, I'll just type it. It's easier. 26, then 28, 70, 40. I'm sorry, Mom, it's a little bit out.
No issues.
7. And this. Each.
22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Yes, it's good. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 40. 10, 9, 8, 7. Yes. Yes, do you have any difficulties in doing the question number 4? Can you hear me, Netra? I think you are muted. Can you hear me now, Netra? I think you left the meeting in the middle.
Computer like getting stuck.
Okay, no issues. Okay. Continue solving this.
I'll just write the rest of the numbers. 30. Then 45. It's counting by 2, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 10.
Yes, dear.
Is it correct?
Just a second, I'm just checking. The first one is correct. Second one is correct. Third one is in descending order. Yes, second one is also in descending order. Yeah. The difference is 5. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Very good, Netra.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Yeah.
Mama, send the summons you sent me by today evening.
Anything is fine. Tomorrow is the, actually I gave you a deadline, which is tomorrow. I mean, which was Thursday. It's fine. You told me you were busy with the school. It's okay. You can do it. Yeah, yeah. It's okay. You can submit it.
My school didn't start. But now my school started. That time it was only half day. I came back at 12 and I had time to finish it. But now my class is still at 3:30. It reaches 4:30 to come here. In 30 minutes, I have to have lunch. And directly I came to class.
It's okay. You can submit it tomorrow also. It's your convenient. I want you to submit it before 5 p.m. tomorrow.
I'll just clear this at 7:30.
Sure. Just a second. We'll do one more worksheet.
Yes, ma'am.
I think this will be fun. This worksheet is going to be fun. Can you please clear the window?
Yes, ma'am. I'm trying to do it.
Click the annotate and give clear all drawings. Yes, I did.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, I did.
Okay. Yes,
ma'am. I think you did it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Ma'am, they gave all the answers already.
Sorry?
They already gave the answers.
They already give answers for all the questions?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I just have to color them.
Okay. Give me a second. circle, triangle, triangle, circle,
triangle, and then again one more triangle, then it's just not colored.
Yeah. Just share it.
Okay.
Coloring, it's fine, it's fine. We'll do other sheet. It's okay. It would be a waste of time otherwise. Please wait.
Because I don't like coloring at all. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, this we can do.
Can you?
You don't have to color. You don't have to color.
Yes, ma'am, but
just
can you please move it? Yeah, now I can do. 1 minute. I will draw the sheets.
Yes.
Ma'am, the first one I can leave it, right?
Yeah, sure.
I'll go from second. Okay, I'll just do this. Oh, sorry. Sorry, this one. One square and another square. Circle to hexagons. Circle to hexagons. Circle. This one's a circle. Ma'am, can I just draw a different shape because it's very hard to do this hexagon?
Hexagon, okay, do it in the notebook or else.
I'll just be able to do this.
It's fine, it's fine.
Up, down, triangle, up, triangle, down, triangle. Down, triangle, up, triangle. Down, triangle. Yes, ma'am, finished. Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yes, dear, I can hear you.
I finished.
Yeah, good, good job.
Mom, should I clear it now?
Please clear it.
Now it's working. Sorry. Mom, I'm just coming 1 minute.
Sure.
Yes, I'm back, sorry.
Yes, yes, dear. Yes, dear. Give me a second. I'll show you some fascinating patterns.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Can you see the pattern in the right hand side?
Numbers are all decimals.
Decimals? No, it's not decimal. It's multiplication. Here, dot means multiplication. Okay.
Okay.
I'm asking about this. Can you see it? Can you see the repetition of ones?
Yes.
Like 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, 1. Yes.
7, 1, 3, 1.
Yeah.
9, 1.
And how did they get the answer? It's 0 × 9 + 1. 1 × 9 + 2. 12 × 9 + 3. What is 12 × 9?
Ma'am, 12 × 9 = 108.
12 × 9 is?
108.
Yeah. And here they were using the 9 table for all the numbers.
Yes, ma'am.
And if you notice this.
Yes, ma'am. This, it's
it
one.
It goes from 1 to 9, isn't it? Like it is,
yes,
increasing. It's an ascending order.
Yes,
it's really nice to see. Sure, sure. If you notice this, you have 1,
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 4.
This is really interesting one.
I've never seen patterns like this. Are these called?
This is very advanced. Like you won't be learning in this now. You will be learning this in college. I just wanted to show you for, you know.
Is it called Fibonacci patterns?
Sorry?
Is it called Fibonacci patterns?
Fibonacci.
Yes.
This is not Fibonacci. Fibonacci is like, you will put 1. If you put, for example, 2, you will add 1 and 2, you will put 3 here. And you will add these 2, it will be 5. And then you will add these 2, it will become 8. You will add these 2, it will become 13. That is Fibonacci.
Okay. Because I saw some Fibonacci patterns in your screen.
Yeah. Website. Very good, very good. I'll show you some more.
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, not this. This one. Okay, let me zoom it. Can you see it? It's a repetition of 8.
And it's actually a bit blurry.
It's blurry. It's very blurry. Because of the zooming, it's blurry. But can you see the numbers?
Yes, ma'am, I can see.
You can see it. Can you see the repetition of 8s?
Yes, ma'am.
1, 8, 2, 8, 3, 8, yeah?
Yes.
And here, it's all 9.
It's all
9, exactly. And
yes,
you can see the descending order.
Order.
Yeah. 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 And here also, it's 9, 9, 8, 9, 8, 7, 9, 8, 7, 6, 9, 8, 7, 5,
isn't it? But why are they putting point there?
That is multiplication. In higher classes, you will put dot as a multiplication.
No, no, use... I meant the 1 year 9. I thought it was a 9.876.
Okay.
But it's just that.
It's a multiplication symbol.
Yeah.
Here. It's a multiplication.
No, ma'am. I meant like 1 minute.
This one. This
yes,
is comma.
Yeah. I thought that was like this, but it's just blurry. And
okay. Okay. I'll tell you how. For example, 0 × 9 + 8. So it's going to be 0 + 8, which will give you the answer is 8. And if you take this, 9 9s are 81. 81
yes,
plus 7 will give you 88.
Yes.
Getting it. You can try this also. You can try 98 × 9. Check what is 98 × 9 + 6.
I'll just check.
Yeah.
81 + 7 = 8, 8, 8, 2 + 6, 8, 8, 8.
Yeah.
Ma'am, what are these patterns called? Ma'am?
It's depending on the numbers actually. They do have a exclusive name for the patterns. For example, um, when you had that 1 1 1, they can call that as primary pattern. The common name is number patterns. That's it. I'll show you one more. Yeah, give me a second. I'll show you one more.
Ma'am, what is that one?
Can you see it? Which one?
Can you just go back to the screen? Okay. This one, it's like a
gift, this one?
That one. Yeah. What is this?
Okay, it's a Pascal's triangle. This you'll be learning this in next year.
Okay.
This is also kind of interesting. See, they put one and two ones. And then it's 1 2 1. And then, like, you know, I'll show you how. I'll just explain the very first four rows or something. I don't want to confuse you. Like, they will add these two here. They'll add this 1 and 1. It'll become 2. Okay. So now again, they'll repeat this 1. And now they'll add these two. 1 and 2, it will become 3. Similarly, they will add 2 and 1. It'll become 3. Again, they'll put 1. Okay. So now they'll add this 1 and 3. They'll put 4 here. So 3 and 3 is 6. 3 and 1 is 4. So like that, they'll repeat it.
Oh, so this, they add 1 with the number there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
But they'll just repeat this 1. Like over here one. And here. So this kind of triangle is known as Pascal's triangle.
Okay. Why does it say divisible by 4, 3, 2, 1?
For example, I'm not able to stop this. They just highlighted this. They just highlighted divisible by 2. Divisible by 2 means what?
Ma'am, that means we can divide it by 2 without any reminder.
Two, you just check the purple one. The very first one. Like, they just highlighted 2, 4, 6, 10, 8 and all that. Can you see it? And then when it is green number, can you see? I mean.
Yes, ma'am, but how can 2 be divided by 5?
They didn't highlight the 5, isn't it?
No, no. Here they are saying, like, here in the, let's say, divisible 2, 3, 4, and then they are highlighting it. But then when they say divisible by 5, 2 is there.
For divisible 5,
oh,
divisible
sorry,
by
sorry,
5,
sorry.
No, no,
sorry,
no. It's,
I
it's,
saw
an,
it now, I saw it.
It's an orange color, I guess.
Yes.
They're just highlighting it. It's fine. Okay, you'll be learning about this in your higher classes, Pascal's triangles. Like, in the next class, if we find time, we can discuss this too.
Okay, ma'am.
Just a second. I was trying to show this.
Yes, ma'am. 1 into 1 is 1.
Just increase the count. 11 into 11 is 121. And what is 111 into 111? It's 1, 2, 3.
These are
all
palindromes.
Just, yeah, palindrome. Very good. Very good. You really know the advanced technical terms, mathematics terms. Very good. Very good. Palindrome.
Yes,
1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Yes. This is also a very interesting pattern.
One thing in the middle, which is different, and then it will read same in both sides.
Okay.
Like race car.
Yeah. Race car. Yes, dear. Okay.
Mom, I'll just take a screenshot of this also.
Sure, sure.
In my actual desktop computer, there was a better way to take screenshots, but this one is very hard to. If I take screenshots, it has to take whole screen. But in mine, you can cut the skin, snip it
okay.
into or something.
If you have phone with you, we can take a picture of it.
1 minute, I'm opening the snipping tool. In this also, 1 minute. Just
no
open. Oh, sorry. Oh, no, ma'am. It's not problem. It's okay. I will
okay.
just take the whole thing and cut it
okay.
later.
Done. Okay. Yes, Netra. I hope you have understood today's session. Do you have any doubt in today's session?
No, ma'am. I don't have any doubt.
Any doubts? Okay. Okay, dear.
Thank
then
you,
shall
ma'am.
We stop here?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay.
Ma'am, I will do the. Ma'am, are there any sums like there are any homework for patterns?
I will send it in the WhatsApp. I'll send them in the WhatsApp. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.